talk about in our lives.
Proverbs 31:26. She opens her mouth with wisdom, and the teaching of kindness is on her tongue.
Proverbs 31:27. Thus well to the way of the humble, and will not eat the bread of idleness.
Proverbs 31:28. Her children rise up and call her blessed, her husband also, and he praises her.
Proverbs 31:29. Many women have done excellent things, but you surpass them all.
Proverbs 31:30. Charm is deceitful and beauty still, but a woman who fears the Lord to be great.
Proverbs 31:31. Careful of the fruits of her hands, and let her works praise her in the gates.
And now they're going to sing a song dedicated to mothers.